I had a good start in heat number three. I was working pretty hard and I had a sixth time, I think. I was second into the finish line, but sixth time I was happy with that. And also in fourth heat, I had a fourth time. And that put me in the position, so I was second into the first semifinal. Had a pretty bad start there. I was second out from the first corner behind Timur. I was pushing and I took the Joker lap on the last round. But when I was in the Joker lap, my gearbox broke down. So I had only first and second gear on the last lap. So Alexander Wahl, he passed me and took the third place, and I wasn't in the final.